Welcome to this Dendrobrag instructional video. In this video, you will learn how to quickly reinforce removable dentures with Dendrobrag Mesh. Dendrobrag Mesh is a revolutionary product that brings new opportunities in reinforcement and repair of removable dentures. It is made from high-end glass fibers impregnated with heat-curing resin that chemically bonds directly to the acrylic denture. In fact, a denture reinforced with Dendrobrag Mesh is 5 times stronger than a denture that is not reinforced at all, and 3 times stronger than a denture reinforced with metal. Dendrobrag Mesh gives dentures the desired toughness, elasticity, and prevents breakage caused by a fall or fatigue during long-term chewing. It is your best insurance policy against broken dentures. Dendrobrag Mesh is very easy to use because it can be molded and cut to a desired shape in less than 1 minute. All you need is a regular iron and a couple other common items. Start by removing Dendrobrag Mesh from the bag. Cover the mesh with a provided siliconized paper, iron it for approximately 5 to 10 seconds. The mesh will become pliable. Remove the paper and adapt the mesh on the stone model. Wait until it cools down and maintains the desired shape. Cut the mesh to the required shape with regular scissors. Isolate the stone model and prepare the acrylic dough. Apply the first layer of acrylic on the half of the flask with teeth. Now cover it with the provided transparent foil. Close the flask. Place the flask under the press. Do not press it all the way, just so that the layer of excess acrylic dough coming out is approximately 1 to 2 millimeters thick. Take the flask out of the press, open it, and remove the foil. Cover the stone model with a thin layer of acrylic. Place the shaped Dendrobrag Mesh into this layer. Make sure that the acrylic dough is spread under the whole surface of the mesh. Now close the flask again, put it under the press, and finish the denture in the usual manner.